Russell, will it be emotional playing against Serge, a guy that you know played with for all those years and watched kind of grow up and develop into a star player?
Nah, I wouldn't say emotional, but it's definitely different. Serge is definitely here and a huge part of our team's success. He's definitely become a great player in this league, and he's definitely doing well over there as well.
When you came here, he didn't know the language. And
he still don't.
But to watch him grow, I mean, in a lot of ways, was that kind of
That's huge. It was big. I think he was a huge part, like I said, made our team very, very hard to stop on both sides of the floor. And, obviously he's gotten better and better every year.
In some battles with Victor in Orlando, now that you're playing with him, what have you learned about him as a player?
He wants to win. He wants to win. He's a selfish guy. He comes out to compete every day at a high level.